Hello guys, if you want to edit this picture like this in Mobile Lightroom, let's start.